I think they worked really well together as a family. Chris sort of, you know, was there for a few years and then he sort of went off as an MP. And I think it was quite good because Simon sort of, you know, took over more then. I'm sure Simon discussed a lot of things with Chris and his mum. And I really feel that they were a jolly good family. Very good with community work. Yeah, they always have been. Oh, over the years they've sponsored quite a few different, you know, families and things. And I think even at one stage they were sponsoring some of the people working for them. They'd help their kids through schooling things, and just sometimes, you know, people can't afford to do it. If the kids get a bit of help along and can go along to something, and that they wouldn't have been able to without a bit of financial help, it's always great.